Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to Infinian Q50 RS. So I'm gonna do a quick video because a lot of people have been asking about how to get the mirror screening to work while driving. So the quickest way, and I just had a guy hit me up on Snapchat, ask me if I looked into it yet or whatnot. And I really haven't, so I was doing it right now. But the quickest way to do it, you know, that I just figured out right now is basically, all right, so this is where the emergency brake is, right? Now, if you follow this lever and follow, you're gonna go up to here. And this little switch right here, when you push the brakes down, it releases that button. See that button right there? And that's the button that tells your brake, your car, that the handbrakes are on. Now, I disconnected that wire already, it doesn't do nothing. So that's a bust. Now, back here, it feels like there's a Phillips screw. If you can get a ratchet in there and remove this switch from this location and just let it hang down somewhere, then that'll trick your computer into telling the car that your handbrakes are on. And that should be the easiest way to mirror your phone on the screen while driving. This is a quick video, quick upload. Yeah, I'll make a better demonstration about it and other videos to come about this car and what I'm going through with it. So keep a lookout for that as well. And thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button already. Hit the bell notification. I'll be posting plenty of videos coming up, man.